all of you gentlemen, my name is WildBoy569, and welcome back to another unboxing video. Now, it's been a little bit since I've done an unboxing video, but I wanted to do this for a special occasion. Now, I know most people don't like to enjoy videos, people doing unboxing videos, but I really like doing them because I like to show you guys my first impression on them when I got them, but as you can tell by the title, I got a new microphone. Before this was such a hassle because, number one, I couldn't afford this other day because I got approved for the Best Buy credit card thing for $1,000, so I was able to get a new computer, new tripod, new camera, and all that stuff. And I went to get this one called like a talk box thing microphone for like $50 at Best Buy. I had no idea how that fucking thing works, so I took it back, exchanged it for a $150 one, and I had that one. That one worked just fine because I figured out how to put it on my computer. And then the fucking thing, like I said in the last video, the thing where you like put it into the speaker, that tear it off, and that was no good. I tried trying to find another plug for that and it wouldn't work, so I took that back, exchanged it, had an online order, wait all day, so that's why I didn't do many a video. Well, I did a video yesterday, obviously, but that was kind of like a shitty microphone. But now today I got the microphone right here, ready to go. Now it's probably what kind of microphone. It's the same microphone I did. It's called like a Samson something microphone. We're gonna unbox, I'm gonna unbox it for you guys and just show you all that. So this is the same microphone I had when I did my Honeycam Studio video, so hopefully it's good enough for you guys. And I also have a new webcam. I'm only doing that when I do Let's Play videos, unless or I lose my fucking camera or anything like that. So, but yeah, we're going to unbox this. I'm going to unbox this for you guys and give you a first impression and open it up and say good setup. So here we go. Okay, so I got the box here, and last time I did one of these unboxed videos, people flipped out because I showed my home address and all that, so... So we're gonna unbox. I'm gonna unbox for you guys real quick. I'm gonna get over here and do this. See if you can get me in the camera or something. Let me flip it over before people lose their fucking shits on why. I don't know. I should open this a fucking P.O. box so people don't need my home address. But I don't think you can see it from here, so I think I'll be all right. So we're gonna open that up. I use a kitchen knife because I don't have scissors because I don't do many unboxing videos. Hopefully that's good enough. Yeah, it should be good enough. So I'm doing this on my bed. I should have put that knife on my $1,000 bed for whatever reason. All right. So we got that. I open boxes all the time if I can work and break it down like that, so I know to do this. So it's pretty fast and easy to do that. Bubble wrap. Is this poppable bubble wrap? No, it's not. That fucking sucks. Oh shit. How about this? Is this poppable bubble wrap? Nope. That's some more shit. Alright, here's the microphone. Same one I got last time. It's the Samson, let me get up here, it's the Samson Q9 Professional Broadcast Microphone for gaming, podcasting, and making music, which I don't have the equipment to make music, and I suck at singing, so let me see if I can get that a good angle, see if I can zoom that in real quick. That should work. So we're going to do an unboxing and all that and get it set up, so that should work, and let's open this bad boy up. Where do I open it up at? Over here. Gotta be careful with this. I hope to God this doesn't fucking break, because if the wise best, but I think I'm scamming them for whatever reason, because I already went there and took my printer back. All that because the printer didn't fucking work, and I had no idea how to use the damn thing, so I'm being very fucking gentle with this shit. So, I think I got that. There we go. Easy, easy done. Okay, is it still in the frame? Yeah, this we're good. Alrighty, open this up nice and gently. There we go. That's how you should open a box. All that. Be very careful. And there we go. Alright, get the box to the side. And then open it up. Be very careful. Same microphone as last time. I'm gonna be very careful when I do this. I'm gonna get a microphone stand to put on my desk. So here's what the side frame. So here's what the microphone looks like. With that, you can take off the thing and all that. So, and it comes with two plugs. Where are the plugs at? There they are. So. I guess I don't need it. Alright, so this is what I was talking about with the thing, because let me unhook that. So when I was talking about it was this cord right here. It was this cord right here. Let me zoom out. I can zoom out. So when I was talking about I gotta be careful when I do this because I need to get a microphone stand. So what I was talking about, this end right here that it was connected to this end that you plug into the computer, and that popped off and a guy actually got stuck into this thing right here where you plug it in at, and that got stuck in there, but I was pulled out, but it was just pretty much shut. I've tried using plugs, other plugs or other cords that I had, and it just wouldn't work. So hopefully I don't have any more issues with that. Hopefully I'll be able to get it. Hopefully I'll stay, because like I said, I'm going to get one of those microphone sets I can just put on my desk and have it down. So, because why not? I got a job. So I can afford all this shit now. Back on disability, $200 disability check, bless you. So I don't know what this is for. I don't know what that's for. So we're just going to put that back into the box, and so I think that's pretty much it. Let me get this shit up. So that's pretty much it. Let me set up this microphone and show you, and we'll go from there. All right, so there it is right there. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right there, and I got my webcam right up there, so I got this on my tripod, so it's kind of hard to see, but that's pretty much how I have it set up. I'm going to try to get a microphone stand. I can just put it in the back and have it on the wall, have it just standing down, so I don't have to worry about having that shit messed up again, so hopefully that won't be an issue. So that's that. Alright, so that's it for this video. Like I said, this microphone is called a Samson Q9U Professional Broadcast Microphone. If you want to check out one yourself, I'll put the link down in the description down below. That's pretty much it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to try to do my best to take care of this microphone and not break it again in a day and a half until I get the fucking a microphone stand or something. I can just put it on the back of my desk and hooked up. So that's pretty much it for this video. If you did enjoy, make sure you give it a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, check my social media down below. As always, thank you guys a lot for watching. I'll see y'all in a future video. Take it easy.